Hello guys, thanks for joining me. In this lesson, we are gonna learn how to draw a curved moon by using CSS in HTML. If you are new here, please consider subscribing. First of all, let's create here our heading text. Our text color will be yellow. Now add a background color. Create here a div tag, let's call it report. Again create one more div tag here, give the class name as curved moon. Now type CSS inside the style tag. For the report we have here height 800 pixels, width 1200 pixels, display flex, align items center, and justify content center. For the curved moon, we have here height 400 pixels, width 400 pixels, and box shadow 0px. 0px, 0px, 8px, HFAF36B. We have to add here the border radius 50%. Now let me explain about the box shadow here. If you adjust these 2 pixels, they can help you to obtain the moon shape in different directions. If you increase the pixels here, shadow will start to appear. So you should keep this pixel amount 0. You can use this to increase or decrease the curvedness of the moon. This is the color code of the moon. As I said before, if we adjust the first and second pixels, they can help you to obtain the moon shape in different directions. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.